The Dubai deputy ruler today attended the first part of the Dubai International PPP conference organized by the Department of Finance under the umbrella of Expo 2020 Dubai. At the event, a portfolio of public-private joint projects worth 25 billion dirhams were announced. And several other sheikhs and senior officials were also present.